Y'all people come and help me get this offering. And we're going to ask everyone to just keep our president in prayer.